That's one fat step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Somewhere in the night. believing. Hold on to my feelings. Still in light. Be the
I'm on the edge of glory, and I'm hanging on a moment of truth. I'm on the edge of glory.
I hope you never lose your sense of wonder. You get your fill to eat, but always keep that hunger. May you never take one single breath for granted. God forbid love ever leave you empty-handed. I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you never fear those mountains in the distance. Never settle for the path of least resistance. Living might mean taking chances, but they're worth taking. Loving might be a mistake, but it's worth making. Don't let some helping heart leave you bitter. When you come close to selling out, reconsider. Give the heavens above more than just a passing glance. And when you get the choice to sit it out or dance, I hope you do.
It's a real and constant pressure.
I hope you do.
I love so long.
I hope you do.
Look back on
the years and wonder
where those years have gone.
I hope you still feel small when you stand beside the ocean. Whenever one door closes, I hope one more opens. Promise me that you'll give faith a fighting chance. When you get the choice to sit it out or dance, dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance. I hope you dance.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening, everyone. I invite you all to rise for the presentation of colors by the Green Bay Police Honor Guard and remain standing for the playing of the national anthem, pre-recorded by the Preble Chamber Choir.
Oh, say, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming. And through our midst the most bursting in air, he fulfilled our light as our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave? O'er the land of the free,
Please be seated.
Good evening to all our guests. I'm Natasha Rowell, and I'm honored to serve as the principal of Preble High School. I would like to welcome all our families, grandparents, parents, and friends as we celebrate the class of 2021. If there are any veterans with us this evening, please stand so that we may take a moment to recognize you for your committed service to our country. Thank you. I would like to recognize the members of our graduating class who will be entering a branch of our United States military. Thank you for accepting the call to serve our country. Please stand, students. Tonight, several members of our graduating class are wearing regalia that indicate various honors. Your program has a key that identifies these recognitions. Also, approximately 20 staff members are providing supervision to ensure a successful graduation, and 40 others were wearing their stoles, representing the various colleges they graduated from. Thank you to all our Preble High School staff, who have dedicated their work to shaping the hearts and minds of our students over the course of the last 4 years. Welcome to all elementary and middle school staff. Each of you played an instrumental role in every student's academic journey by setting a strong foundation for them. Today, you get to celebrate the culmination of their school days. Finally, a special welcome to our graduates of the class of 2021. Superintendent Murley, Board of Education member Mrs. Laura McCoy, District Administration, and Preble Administration. At this time, I would like to introduce our Mistress of Ceremonies for the evening, Paige Dessart.
On behalf of the graduating class of 2021, I would like to welcome one and all to the 66th commencement exercise of Preble High School. A special welcome is extended to Board of Education member, Ms. Laura McCoy, Green Bay Area Public Schools Superintendent, Mr. Stephen Murley, Preble Principal, Ms. Natasha Rowell, and Associate Principals, Mr. Dan Retzke, Ms. Courtney Keene, Mr. Brendan Whitfield, Mr. Robert LeCaptain, Ms. Heather Zelzer, and Mr. Tommy Jennings. And finally, I would like to recognize our teachers, parents, families, and friends who are present this evening to offer us support and to join us in the celebration. Eleanor Stoa and Leland Bartakowski will now speak on behalf of the class of 2021.
Good evening, fellow classmates, friends, loved ones, family members, and faculty. Welcome to the graduation ceremony of the Preble High School class of 2021. Knowing how to weather a storm is important, but so is dancing in the rain. This is the motto for our class, and certainly this class will be known for the storms that we weathered and our strength despite them. When reflecting on this class motto, one classic movie comes to mind, The Wizard of Oz. In this story, Dorothy gets caught up in a storm and she finds herself on a fantastical journey. Along the way, she meets the lion, who wants courage, the scarecrow, who wants a brain, and the tin man, who wants a heart. They face off against the Wicked Witch of the West and follow the yellow brick road to find the Emerald City. For 13 years, there was a beautifully paved yellow brick road for us to follow. We were going to learn to count to 10, then sing the alphabet, then read chapter books, but suddenly we found ourselves solving differential equations in AP calculus and writing essays about how the old man in the sea symbolizes our isolation in the universe. We were told to follow certain paths and avoid others so that one day we would graduate and be prepared for the real world. We each had expectations for our senior year. We were going to finally be the big kids in school. We were going to count down all of our last football game, last musical, last homecoming, last time watching Elf in a language arts class. But there were some major forks in our yellow brick road. It would have been impossible to predict that our last year of high school would be spent doing school in bed, barely seeing our friends, and missing the parts of high school that we looked forward to the most. However easy it is to dwell on these regrets, this ceremony is about celebrating the past 13 years and looking to the future. It never occurred to me just how soon I would be walking across this stage to graduate, but the day is here, and we have to ask ourselves, what will we take with us from Preble? Dorothy followed the yellow brick road to find the Wizard of Oz. But in the end, it didn't really matter where she was going. It mattered who she met along the way and what they each gained from the journey. The lion wanted courage. He thought that it meant the absence of fear, but he only gained courage by facing the things that made him afraid. Thank you to the parents and family members who gave us courage. You have provided continuous support through every bomb test, failed performance, and lost game. You encouraged us to face our fears head on. Thank you to my mom for posting my bad school photos on Facebook for the world to see. Thank you to my dad for enduring those late night math assignments that had me crying over imaginary numbers. And of course, thank you to my older brother for constantly reminding me that he got a point higher than me on the ACT. The scarecrow thought he needed a brain, but really he needed the confidence to believe in his own ideas. Thank you to the teachers who gave us a brain and the conviction to use it. You put in the time so we wouldn't just learn the material, but find meaning in it. You challenged us to live up to our highest potential on a daily basis. The Tin Man wanted a heart so he could feel more connected to others. Thank you to the class of 2021 for being the heart of our high school journeys. We weathered every storm together. Every PACER test, every STAR math test, every day we almost got run over by cars in the parking lot at 3 o'clock. We laughed, cried, stressed, and cried some more, but we made it out. The yellow brick road does not end here. Even though we reached the Emerald City, there are more opportunities to pursue, there are more adventures out there, and there is so much more to learn. Who knows what storms lie ahead of us after we cross this stage? The only thing we can be sure of is what we have endured. These experiences prove that we can weather any storm if we have the courage to confront our fears, the conviction to use our brains, and the heart to continue despite all odds. Now that we are ready to receive our diplomas and say goodbye for the final time, no one can take this moment away from us. The moment when you can say, I weathered the storms, I took what the world threw at me, and I graduated. Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, family and friends of Preble. It is my honor and privilege to be able to speak with you tonight. This evening, you will hear or have heard from very other intelligent and personable student speakers, but I'm sorry this isn't USC, where they could get Will Ferrell to give the commencement speech. So tonight, instead, you've got me. I'm Leland Bartakovsky, a senior at Preble High School. And to begin, I think I would like to thank the faculty for even allowing me to do this. I would like to thank my teachers for all of the knowledge they have given me, and I'd like to thank my parents for all of their love and support. Graduating is a momentous occasion, and we should be very proud of ourselves for all of the work it took to make it here. But there's a duality in graduating. We have triumphed over the challenges presented by high school, and we are now standing on the edge of the rest of our lives. But I believe that what we have endured on the way to graduating is telling of the character of our class. And after years of homework and tests, we should take tonight to appreciate the triumphs. So let's hear it from my fellow seniors, the class of 2021. You know, I think we can all agree that our class in particular is a special one. Although I do not hear many commencement speakers say that their classes are average, I'm serious this time, guys, I mean it. The class of 2021 is unlike any other. We're simply built different. We're built to endure, and we have endured, and we've endured it all together. So many obstacles. 4 years ago, we were first ushered through the doors of Preble. We were young, naive, and dressed kind of weird. Well, we've made it here now where we're still young, naive, and dressed kind of weird in these robes. But it's been about the journey, and a full journey it has been. I think it all started to go downhill, though, when they changed the recipes for the hallway cookies. As we know, nothing good came after that. In the spring of our junior year, we were caught off guard by a little bug that was going around. Initially, it was just going to give us an extra week of spring break. And that first extra week of spring break was pretty cool. But by the 40th week, it was getting kind of old. COVID rocked our world. We had time taken from us. But that is part of what makes us a special class. You know, we only had to go to school for 3 years to get our diplomas. So take that, class of 2020. But it wasn't only time. It was memories, and it was our sports seasons and clubs. It was fall football games. It was the musical. We missed day-to-day school. We missed getting to say hi to friends in the hallways, coming to class a little late after a great lunch with friends. We missed snow days. We missed awkwardly trying to not make eye contact with the principals in the hallways. We missed listening to Mr. Baldwin yell through the back of Mr. Wittig's wall. And we missed so much more. But we are a special class, a strong class. You know, before I wrote this speech, I was unaware, but we have a class motto, and I think it really fits. The motto is, knowing how to weather a storm is important, but so is dancing in the rain. And boy, have we weathered a few storms in our years together at Preble High School. We've pulled through COVID and grown even further, become more independent, learned the art of multitasking during school, and learned to treat Wednesday like a second weekend or a day to get caught up on extra missing assignments. But it wasn't an easy year. We also dealt with the loss of one of our most beloved teachers, Ms. Holub. And the impact Ms. Holub had on us will be carried with us throughout the rest of our lives. The class of 2021's high school experience is not the last storm we will have to weather either. We are about to become adults, and some of us will work, some will go off to protect our country in the armed services, and some will go off to college. But either way, Preble Hornets are about to face the real world. And that will be a greater storm than anything we have seen yet. But if we have learned one thing while living through these past 4 years together, it's that we have to relish in the challenging moments because they help us grow further and achieve more. Preble gave us so much. It gave us role models in the forms of teachers and coaches who pushed us towards difficulty. Preble gave us a home separate from our own, where we met friends and found out what we liked and didn't like. Preble gave us knowledge in all different ways, and whether or not every moment was perfect, and I know they weren't, I'm sure there were many times we cursed our lot as high schoolers, we still have to thank Preble for what it has had to offer us throughout the years. High school has gone by in an instant, and as Ferris Bueller once put it, life moves pretty fast, and if you don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it. So hopefully, we've all taken the time to cherish the Preble experience, because leaving high school comes with positives and negatives. We are eager to leave, but at the same time, we know that our lives will never be the same. We will never be the same teenage kids making memories. We now have walked through Preble High School as students for the very last time. We are no longer those young, naive, bashful freshmen being ushered into the little gym for orientation. Those days have passed. We are now the next generation of scholars and workers. We are leaving. And those friends we made as young teenagers that we're going to college with or moving away from will always be the friends we made in those memories. And I'm gonna reel it in now because we do have a whole life to get to after this graduation. But no matter what the Hornets of the class of 2021 do, we will be ready for. I have so much confidence in our ability as a class to carpe diem. We are going to do great things, Preble, and I have so much excitement for what we are all going to accomplish. The class of 2021 weathered this last storm, so let's start dancing in the rain during this next one. Thank you.
Good evening, class of 2021 and guests. My name is Paige Dessart, and as the senior class president, I am honored to address everyone this evening. I would like to start this speech by acknowledging how crazy this school year has been. I know that many of you may be feeling a bit uncomfortable seeing so many people face to face in one area, so let me take a minute to make you all more comfortable. You guys, you didn't tell me I was muted? Are you kidding me? I joined the Zoom call and there were so many of you guys. I didn't realize it, you know, it muted me automatically. Let me restart, okay? As we look back on the year 2020, 2021, I think that we can all agree it was unlike any other year. From the use of Google Classroom to Zoom classes, to asynchronous learning, to synchronous learning without school on Wednesdays. This year has not quite been what we have always imagined for our senior year, or any year for that matter. While many people might think that our graduating class has less memories, I think that we have more. Alternate fall sports seasons, an online musical, virtual academic competitions, and live stream sporting events. These are just a few of the adaptations we had to make for our clubs and activities that make them so unforgettable. School this year might have been different, but that is just what makes our memories stand out. This past year has shown us how resilient we are. Still, sometimes it's hard to be strong on our own. So I would like to say thank you to all the parents and guardians who have supported us through this crazy mess of a year, whether we were at school or at home in our pajamas. While we may have been on our own with doing schoolwork, our families helped us adapt by creating study spaces, making sure we had enough food to eat while we were home all day, and rerouting the Wi-Fi so that we could log into our classes. Without the support of our families, many of us would not be here today. Another thank you goes out to all of the amazing teachers who put so much work into classes, both online and in the classroom. Even when we didn't turn on our cameras or microphones or left classes before they finished saying goodbye. Though this may not have been the ideal year, all of the extra efforts by Preble staff did not go unnoticed. Videos were recorded, books were dropped off, food was handed out, and senior yard signs were delivered. Everyone at Preble did so much this year for the students, which is why we are all here tonight. And so, fellow graduates, since our Zoom time is almost up, I would like to wish you good luck and congratulations. We did it!
Thank you to all our musicians under the direction of Mrs. Megan Sweeney and Mrs. Pam Westfall for the enjoyable pre-recorded music. We are so very proud to showcase the many talents of our students. This is a special day. You have reached a milestone in your life, graduation. We are here to honor all your accomplishments and hard work over the past 13 years. We are here to show our Preble pride as Hornets and celebrate our togetherness as a class, remembering that once a Hornet, always a Hornet. Although things may look and feel very different, this difference is a sign of our times. More importantly, we're so excited to be able to celebrate this day in person. The past 12 plus months have been challenging, to say the least. Your high school experience was definitely not scripted to play out the way it did. As a senior class, you chose a motto that represents your years of K-12 education. This year, as you heard, your class chose the quote, "Knowing how to weather a storm is important, but so is dancing in the rain." This is so fitting for what you have had to overcome. As you reflect on the past, there have been obstacles in that path. There have been twists and turns that you have navigated with confidence. You have had to recalculate and get back on track, and you have done so with determination and grit. One thing is for sure, it is the past, and you will take what you learn from those experiences and look ahead to the future. This is both reassuring and refreshing. I am confident that regardless of the challenge, nothing will stop this class. You have learned not to allow circumstances to deter you from persevering. I have witnessed your resilience in times of challenge and how you have moved forward to embrace your current reality. This class will not be stagnant. You will go on to do great things. When I reflect on the four foundational pillars of Preble pride, respect, responsibility, dedication, and community, and some special moments of this graduating class, the pillar that stands out is dedication. A few memories of success: the commitment of staff revising their lessons to teach in a virtual learning environment that leads to our celebration today. You survived the blended learning cohort model, as well as the modified WIAA sports season schedule. Many of our athletic teams competed at the state level. Spectators were able to support you at activities and events. A very successful ending of our fine arts program with a virtual musical, an outdoor band concert, show choir and cabaret performance. 5 members of your graduating class will enter the military. Delivery of the graduation yard signs. You are the 3rd graduating class to decorate your caps, and in-person graduation this evening. A few memories of challenge. Well, there were many, and the most significant, not starting the school year in person, not having enough time to rehearse or perfect your class chant, not having prom, yet the tradition of toilet papering your high school still happened. Amidst adversity, you came together, supported each other, organized yourselves in acts that showed solidarity and embraced loss, all signs of loyalty, friendship, and character. As you embark on your journey, wherever your dancing may take you, entering the workforce, the military, or post-secondary education, learn from the past. It shapes you. Embrace the present and look ahead to all future possibilities. Accept that you will be faced with successes, challenges, and adversity, but remember that you have come this far, reached a milestone in your life, and keep on reaching for your goals. Families, parents, and guardians, thank you for choosing Preble High School and entrusting us to be the adults to guide and shape your child. They're part of a strong legacy of excellence at the home of the Hornets and are well prepared to take the next step. Staff, we applaud you for your passion, dedication, and unwavering commitment to our students and school. Your presence tonight signifies your care and pride in our students. This celebration would not be possible without all of our staff and the role you played in supporting every one of our students to realize their potential. And finally, to the graduates, as you leave the hallways of Preble High School and step into new beginnings, I leave you with a few thoughts. First, believe in yourself. Don't let anyone define who you are. Anything is possible. When you think about your life story, as you close this chapter in your book called Life, what will be the first words for the start of the new chapter? Make it colorful and fun and bring out your best. 2, persevere. Never give up. However you define success, remember it takes time. Sometimes the road is rocky. Whenever it storms, remember to step out and dance in the rain. This develops your character. And 3, community. Reach out to others. You are never alone. You are part of a larger community. Be the difference. The world needs you. Be a friend, be kind. Nothing is ever too difficult to overcome. Congratulations to the class of 2021 on your graduation. Superintendent Murley and Board of Education member Mrs. Laura McCoy, as principal of Preble High School, I am honored to recommend to you for graduation the Preble High School class of 2021. These students have met the graduation requirements as set forth by the Green Bay Area Public Schools and the Wisconsin Department of public instruction.
As superintendent of schools, few things are as rewarding as participating in your high school graduation ceremony. As you prepare to cross the stage and move forward with your lives, I would like to share with you an excerpt from a speech by the 26th President of the United States, Theodore Roosevelt, entitled Citizenship in a Republic. He delivered this speech over 100 years ago at the Sorbonne in Paris, France, on April 23, 1910. It is not the critic who counts, not the person who points out how the strong person stumbles, or where the doer of deeds could have done them better. The credit belongs to the person who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood, who strives valiantly, who errs, who comes short again and again. Because there is no effort without error and shortcoming. But who actually strives to do the deeds, who knows great enthusiasms and the great devotions, who spends themselves in a worthy cause, who at the best knows in the triumph, who in the best in the end knows the triumph of high achievement, and who at the worst, if they fail, at least fail while daring greatly, so that their place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who neither know victory nor defeat. Many of you have been with us for 13 years. Some of you have joined us along the way. It is clear that you have all worked very hard to reach this goal. Members of your class have compiled an impressive list of achievements, and based on your triumphant journey through the district, we will continue to expect great things from the class of 2021 and the years to come. While this is certainly not the school year or the end of your school career that we expected, this is your day, and many of you will remember and treasure the way you feel for years to come. Carry that feeling of success with you wherever you go. Before you leave high school behind, though, take a moment to think about the friends you have made, the teachers, administrators, and school staff who helped you reach this goal, and most importantly, your parents and family who have stood beside you through every triumph and defeat. Remember to say thank you to all of them for helping you reach this milestone. As you close the door on your high school career, remember to hold on to the lessons and the hopes and dreams you've shared at Preble High School. Years from now, you will be amazed just how much these days, these people, and this community have meant to you. Wherever life takes you, make sure that you remember the past, but most importantly, the promise that lies within each of you today. Graduates, as Roosevelt said, remember to strive valiantly and dare greatly as you seek victory in the arena, and always remember your Hornet roots. Natasha Rawl, principal of Preble High School, has indicated that the class of 2021 has met the graduation requirements of the state of Wisconsin and the Green Bay Area Public School District. On behalf of the Board of Education, it gives me great pleasure to accept the class of 2021. Congratulations.
The moment that we have all been waiting for has finally arrived. It is time for the class of 2021 to be presented with their diplomas. Please honor this momentous occasion by celebrating your graduate, but also be mindful of the next student so that their name may also be heard. Thank you.
Nice job, Paige. Paige Elizabeth Dessert. Eleanor Marie Stoa. Leland Rivas Bartakovsky. Caleb Michael Abley. Carlos Joan Acosta Santos. Vincent Patrick Adams. Mahmoud Ahmed. Emmanuel de Jesus Alvarez Dominguez. Harmony Marie Anderson. Trinity May Anderson. Gabriel Joseph Atonison. Oscar Jair Aranda. Christopher James Archuleta. Jonathan Michael Arellano. Alejandro Sayan Arjon. Leslie Arriaga Patiño. Brianna Lynn Oslos.
Brian Avila Morales. Seth James Bainan. Brady Noah Begnevsky.
Is this Carter?
Carter Alexander Barnard. Brooklyn Donna Baston. Madison Corin Baston. Ryan John Baston. Jamie Lynn Bell. Melissa Rose Bell. Madison Mackenzie Barris. Leslie Beruman Castiana. Anmo Arzu Batoy. Toya. Ella May Bilkowski. Morgan Doreen Billick. Olivia Ann Boson. Alondra Isabella Bolaños. Brady Michael Bosaki. Bailey Rose Busher. Marshall Isaac Bowers.
Andrew John Braley. Isabella Bravo Garcia. Jonathan Yahir Bravo Valdez. Alyssa Lane Bramer. Emily Gabriel Brosig. Curtis James Brown. Greta Ann Brzezinski. Daniel Joseph Bushberger. Daquan Javant Beekner. Christopher Joseph Burns. Josiah Andrew Calo Rosario. Natalie Camargo Vega. Destiny Hope Carranza. Salvador Carranza. Scott Carroll. Lillian Adele Cassidy. Jennifer Castellanos. Christian Castillo. Eric Castillo. Sarai Castillo Bravo. Erika Castillo Ramos. Lizeth Castro Bautista. Hillary Cowich. Russell Browning Searfoss. Liliana Cervantes. Lyric Lee Ann Charney Vandermas. Zachary Robert Christensen. Sydney Ann Claughlin. Nicholas Vincent Clayton. Javon Alexander Coleman. Corey Michael Coleman. James Peyton Coles. Ethan Alex Cook. Jordan Corona. Luis Enrique Cortez Castillo. Autumn Rain Craybaum. Veronica Marisela Cruz. Eric Cruz Mendoza. Joadis Gibelis Cuevas Diaz. Angelica Curiel. Moises Curiel.
Caitlin Marie Dahl. Emily Davies. Elijah Xavier Day. D'Angelo James Deer. Paige Diane DeGrave. Jordan Thomas DeGroot. Ethan Michael Dallaire. Ian Rodney Dallaire.
That's his middle name.
Noah Richard DeMuth. Ariana Nicole Dennison. Kennedy DeNoble. Addison Grace Catherine DeVillers. Katia Elizabeth Diaz Olvera. Rachel Evelyn Diedrich. Lucas Hayden Dockham. Alejandra Domingo. Devon Nicholas Donald. Ivory Mae Donald.
Naya Ray Drager. Ponalin Dungvili. Haley Joan DeShadow. Carly Ann Duffney. Benjamin David Dumay. Alejandro Duran Sanchez. Allison Lee Eden. Samuel Scott Edges. Deegan Joseph Eichhorst. Chloe Rose Eldeen. Samantha Lee Escobedo. Armando Espino. Isaac Espinosa Patiño. Emily Estrada Villagomez. Riley Paige Farrell. Daniel Fernandez. Andrew Bernardo Figueroa. Grace Christine Flood. Denise Flores. Mitchell Charles Forrell. Chloe Faust. Parker Donald Fritchie. Luis Alexander Fuentes. Brian Fuentes. Allison Marie Gajewski. Gabriela Garcia. Nathan Isaac Garcia. Laura Garcia Anguiano. Jesus Uriel Garza. Caitlin Rose Goss. William Anthony Gauger. Emma Nicole G. Kara Ann Gerard. Ashley Aaron Gerber. Elise Jane Gerondale. Nathan Thomas Gajdashek. Keegan Robert Giese. Thomas Allen Goggins. Gabriel Grant Gamalek. Grant Michael Goplin. Emma Nicole Gorder. Caden Frederick Green. Morgan Hazel Green. Taylor Phyllis Greening. Angel Guardado Munoz. Tristan Morgan Ann Gustafson. Priscilla Gutierrez. Nazareth Gutierrez Bautista. Haley Guzman. Ruby Guzman Castro. Frank Hanen. Teresa Rose Hadzima. Omar Ali Hamari. Jacob Michael Hannon. Malachi Alexander Harkey.
Patrick Leland Heil. Madison Rose Held. Joshua Dean Helgeson. Lily Marie Helminger. Daniel Guadalupe Hernandez. Jose Alejandro Hernandez Castro. Javier Hernandez Baldovinos. Maya Hernandez Gutierrez. Edgar Hernandez Perez. Ian Davis Hesselink. Eleanor Grace Hoagie. Grayson Marie Holcomb. Evan Peter Holm. Jaden Marie Holtz. Kiana Elizabeth Horkman. Max Daniel Hunt. McKenna Carly Hunt. Asma Ismaili. Corian Lamar Jackson. Jaden Jakes. Cullen Lee Jance. Tristan James Arthur Jasek. Jordan Danielle Jasmer. Zachariah Lewis Jenquin. Sophia Ann Jarrett. Bryn Renee Johnson. Dylan Ray Johnson. Taryn Elise Johnson. Alexander Jacob Jolly. Corinne Alexis Jones. Hope Jasmine Jones. Katerina Marie Kane. Yesenia Guadalupe Kakatosh. Joseph Michael Jerkanis. Zachariah Mohammed Kasim. Levi Mack Keel. Olivia Paige Keen. Simaya Nicole King. Cole Kingston. James Michael Kirkish. Paige Marie Kleisen. Zachariah James Kolbeck. Ella Elizabeth Kamp. Tavius Kong. Richard Michael Conop.
First name. What?
Taylor Grace Latala. Paige Elizabeth Latala. Kylie Brianne Kostichka. Amber Dawn Kowalski. Michael Richard Kreiser. Ava Elizabeth Cummers. Tiana Marie LaPlante. Daniela Lara.
Linda Selena Lara. McKenna Rose Lardinois. Autumn Mary Larson. Tice Lauts. Kenshin Lee. Crystal Rose Lafave. Sarah Margaret Lee Joyce. Michelle Fernanda Lerma Fonseca. Logan Matthew Leese. Jack Henry Lindemann. Nevea Noel Lindemann. Zachary Scott Lindsley. Brett Alvin Litke. Italia May Litke. Bianca Abigail Lopez. Cristal Lopez. Dalia Lopez.
Juan Carlos Lopez Postino. Anthony Lohr. Landon Thuva Lohr. Megan Marie Loritz. Gabrielle Luther. John Yang Kong Lee. Carla Aime Macias Palomake. Celeste Magana. Abdemirmen Ahmed Mohammed. Cullen Ray Malkamis. Jessica K. Malig. Audrey Rose Merrick. Devon John Merritt. Ella Kayleen Mariucci. Ashton Charles Markle. Madison Marie Marks. Katie Lee Marr. Christian Eduardo Martinez.
Juan Diego Martinez. Lorenzo Ricardo Martinez. Tayton Dane Martinez. Eduardo Martinez Antonio. Maritza Matamoros. James Allen Matila. Christian, nope, not Christian. Camden Shea McCracken. J. Calvin McDonough. Gretchen Reed Meyer. Cecilia Melara Sevilla. Zabdiel Melendez Medina. Jenna Marie Meneghini. Lauren Renee Messerschmidt. Emily Marie Metcalf. Gustavo Muro. Charlie Ann Michaels. Matthew James Miller. Ahmed Mohammed. Rueda Mohammed. Leslie Pamela Molina. Victor Montes. Lazaro Larry Montiel. Tia Brienne Monard. Alexis Gaunu Moore. Kyra Pansai Moore. Taylor Jillian Mulkey. Emily Jean Murphy. Coral Rose Navin. Yodelania Nieves Duran. Aliyah Lynn Noyen. Connor Paul Novitsky. Luke Alexander Nowak. Mariela Nunez. Sophia Elena Olderman. Benjamin Douglas Olson. Melissa Grace Olson. Maria Guadalupe Orozco Gonzalez. Daniel Ortega. Karina Ortega. Sadiq Mohammed Osman. Luke Daniel Pasterski. Maritza Patiño Patiño. Brianna Autumn Patsky. Alyssa Jean Possenbach. Kevin Francisco Pedrosa Aranda. Adriana Peña Balbuena. Alejandro Perez. Ariana Isabel Perez. Chandel Perez. Dalila Guadalupe Perez. Yeah. Selena Maria Perez. Cesar Daniel Perez de Jesus. Grace Eleanor Parrott. Alexis Peterson. Regan Peterson. Trenton James Phillips. Carla Jacqueline Pineda. Jacob James Piontek. William John Piontek. Jared Thomas Pierlot. Tiana Marie Plummer. Julia Elizabeth Prawl. Kayla Ray Prebeck. Zachary Robert Prust. Eric Joel Quiñones Colon. Anthony Umberto Regas. Valeria Azucena Ramirez. Joanna Ramirez Mercado. Lisbeth Guadalupe Ramirez Flores. Maria Marceline Ras. Jerry Harry Reitz. Carissa Elizabeth Resch. Tamara May Reschke. Jacob Ezekiel Reyes. Joanislin Otilia Reyes. Jose Reyes. Karen Jasmine Reyes Cruz. Luis Angel Reyes Morales. Skylar Jean Resick. Anna Marie Richardson. Sawyer Anthony Reichert. Michaela Rose Rickard. Zachary David Ritchie. Lisandra Lynette Rivas. Gabriel Maria Rivera. Alondra Michelle Rivera Lara. Nathaniel James Roberts. Samuel Cater Robertson. Christian Araer Rodriguez. Jasmine Stephanie Rodriguez. Nashali Rodriguez. Samid Leonardo Rodriguez. Jose Guadalupe Rodriguez Cerda. Vanessa Rosas Vera. Randy Marie Roskams. Jacob William Rotter. Abigail Beth Rouleau. Abigail Elizabeth Rouse. Tyler Lee Russell. Emma Christine Rustley. Caitlin Marie Rumarsik. Jose Pedro Sanchez Munoz. Esmeralda Sanchez Flores. Marcos Sandoval. Maya Noemi Sandoval. Joanny Santa Cruz. Joshua Jared Santos.
Savannah Luisa Santos. Jackson Thomas Schetz. Caitlin Elizabeth Schieser. Mitchell Kyle Schill. Ian Schmeichel. Autumn Rose Schmidt. Jonathan Tyler Schmoody. Adam Robert Schoenholtz. Savannah Joy Schomer. Kathleen Ellen Schoneman. Brett William Schuler. Madeline Ann Schultz. Michael Roland Schultz Jr. Elijah Walter John Schwab. Abigail Paige Schweiner. Grant Thomas Service. Melody Ann Sessler. Karam Sharuri. Connor Joseph Shepchek. Ingrid Noelle Gonzalez, Ingrid Noelle Sikaros Gonzalez. Carolina Sylvan Perez. Caleb William Simon. Taylor Nicole Slegger. Alexis Christy Smeester. Brianna Christelle Smeester. Amber Lynn Smith. Caleb Michael Smith. Emma K. Smith. Kaylee Joan Smith. Marina Solamko. Kaylee Anya Starnes. Kayla Anya Starnes. Jake Andrew Steele. Cameron John Sterk. Carson Joseph Stitz. Kira Lynn Kiara. Nolan John Stormer. Benjamin Taylor. Trenton Michael Taylor. Alejandro Tejeda. Drew George Tenner. Jelena Nu Chi Tao. Der Diane Tao. Pania Tao. Dalton Joseph Thompson. Samuel David Thorpe. Lauren McKenna Titus. Ethan Matthew Tompkins. Vladimir Davidovich Torres. Ruben Alessandro Torres Yanez. John Henry Truckee. Gabriella May Umentum. Abigail May Valentine. Ricardo Alfredo Valenzuela. Jennifer Valenzuela Castro. Amber Ray Vandehei. Andrew Thomas Vandenhoven. Anthony Dennis Vandenhoven. Logan John Vandenbush. Alexander William Vandenhoevel. Cole John Vandenhoevel. Robin Teresa Vandenlangenberg. Avery Asia Vang. Danny Vang. Gashua Snow White Vang. Jay Vang. Keegan Vang. Mai Lee Vang. Mai Nu Vang. Navia Gaia Vang. Por Chao Vang. Shalena Leah Vang.
Brett Randall Van Lannen. Jacob Thomas Van Leeshout. Marcos Antonio Vargas Jr. Travion Tay Varner Donaldson. Mario Vasquez. Andrea Vera. Christian Anthony Vera. Ciclali Vera. Paulina Vera Martinez. Araceli Vera Zamora. Daisy Maritza Vicente. Heidi Victoria. Emmanuel Villalpando. Bennett Donald Vine. Jager Douglas Vine. Mai Neng Vu. Tu Chia Vu. Preston Ronald Wagner. Caitlin Lee Walls. Jill Autumn Watson.
Aubrey Janelle Watska. Joshua Wapoos. Lindsay Ann Weber. Ashley Ann Weddle. Samantha Jean Wendt. Sophia Ray White. Kaylin Waiter. Isaac Quinton Wigman. Wyatt Oscar Wheatman. Kaylin Ray Will. Kayla Noelle Willems. Aaron Lamont Williams. Caprice Samiria Williams. Cambria Ann Wilson. Morgan Marie Winters. Braden Joshua Ray. Mason Joseph Wright. Madison Paige Wooker. Desiree Rose Wynn. Ali K. Yi Zhang. Chastity Nu Chi Zhang. Eric Ximeng Yang. Fong Yang. Hunter Tai Yang. Kong Cheng Isaac Yang. Luke Nia Yang. Pa Ku Yang. Serena Autumn Yang. Trina Yang. Samuel Aaron Young. Logan Cole Zapata. Anna Leticia Zapata Harkin. Sophia Elizabeth Zerillo. Olivia Ann Zieg.
class of 2021, please stand. A tradition at Preble High School starting during freshman year at our first class meeting is to chant your graduating number, your graduating class number. Guests, remember, we'll do our best. We haven't had much time to practice. So seniors, please share your energy with the group. Seniors, seniors, what's your number? Great job. Families and friends, on behalf of the staff and the administration at Preble High School, I present to you the graduates of class of 2021. Graduates, please move your tassels from right to left. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.